Welcome to this week's episode of What's New in Town. Let's get right to it. During the Somerset Berkeley Regional High School Class of 2016 graduation on Friday, speeches were made by the class's co-valedictorians, Samuel Goodwin and Megan Monty, salutatorian Mitchell Lavoie, and class president John Myron.
Now, class of 2016, I'll tell you right now, this is probably going to be the hardest part of my speech for me, because you truly have made a huge impact on me. But now, I want you to go make new memories, meet new people, and overcome new obstacles. Enjoy every second of your life, because as Ferris Bueller reminds us, life moves pretty fast, and if you don't stop and look around every once in a while, you can miss it.
For the past few weeks, Frank Prescott of Annie's Unique Boutique on County Street has been traveling around town, setting up the shop's mannequins inside local small businesses.
We decided to start this thing promoting the small businesses in the town. So we're going to take one or more of the mannequins to a lot of the small businesses around town and post them as Annie's Mannies. And of course, Shorty, having a life of her own, we're gonna have her probably a couple times a week. We'll take a picture of her somewhere in town and post it as "Where's Shorty," and work off that to try to generate some more interest in the small businesses around town.
The Somerset Public Library holds many community events throughout the summer, including a matinee movie every Monday at 2 p.m. and Scrabble on Tuesdays at 1 p.m. For more information about each week's specific events, check the Somerset Public Library website. The Planning Committee for the Spirit of Somerset is looking for volunteers to help plan and run the event. If you are interested in volunteering, contact the committee on the Spirit of Somerset Facebook page. The Somerset Council on Aging will be holding a live butterfly release on Saturday, June 25th at 11 a.m. on 115 Wood Street. The butterflies cost $20 each and are on sale until June 10th. On Saturday, July 23rd, the Somerset Highway Department will be running a community cleanup day from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. at 1263 Brayton Point. The event allows residents of Somerset to get rid of some junk that piles up in their garages and houses. You must bring proof of residency in the town of Somerset to participate. For a full list of the items you're allowed to bring, visit the Highway Department's website. And that's all for this week's What's New in Town. If you have any suggestions for things we should discuss, contact us at news@somersetaccesstv.org.